To clean the dual multi-surface rubber brushes, open the Brush Frame Release tab by pushing down on the tab on the right side of the cleaning head. Remove the brushes. Remove debris from the ends of the brushes. Remove the gray brush bearings and clean around and under them. Clean the green shaft of each brush. Repeat this process for the second brush. Replace the bearings onto each brush. After cleaning, reinstall the brushes, making sure the bearings are in place.